Hello again and welcome to another video in our How My Computer Works series. My name is Matt Bauer and this week I'll be showing you how to create a Gmail account. Now if you've never heard of Gmail, it's basically a web-based Google email account similar to Yahoo Mail or Windows Live Mail. Here are some benefits to using Gmail. No cost. It's absolutely free and there is no plus or premium account upgrade needed. Storage space. Right now you can store up to almost 8 gigabytes of email. That's a lot of messages. Searchable email. You can find past email messages with any series of keywords. It can be something mentioned in an email, or even the sender's name. Conversation grouping. Gmail will organize your emails by conversation, so instead of hunting for your sent messages or others' messages, the entire conversation is right there in front of you. Here's how to sign up for a Gmail account. Go to mail.google.com. Or you can even go to gmail.com. Click Create an Account. Enter your first name, last name, desired username. Go ahead and hit Check Availability to see if it's available. If not, keep trying different usernames until you find an available one, or just use one of the provided suggestions. Enter your desired password, then re-enter it to confirm. Click here to read more about Google Web History. It basically saves your Google search history and tries to make future searches easier. So go ahead and set your own preference on it by leaving this box checked or unchecked. Next, choose a security question and provide the answer. Or create your own question and provide the answer. If you have a secondary email address, go ahead and enter it here. This will allow you to recover your Gmail password if you forget it. Go ahead and type the characters you see in the box that appears here. When you're ready, go ahead and click the I accept, create my account button. Now, if you've ever used MSN Hotmail, Windows Live Mail, or Yahoo Mail, the interface should seem pretty familiar to you. You should have 3 emails from Google already in your inbox, so feel free to read them and learn about some of the things you can do with Gmail. I will highlight several Gmail features in a future video, but in the meantime, you can click the Help section to get you started. Here you can view the Getting Started guide, or check out the individual help sections here. Well, thanks for checking out this week's video on how to create a Gmail account. As I said before, I'll be covering some great Gmail features in a future video. If you haven't yet, please subscribe to the My Computer Works YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button on the right side of the page on any of our videos on YouTube. This will ensure that you get all of our new YouTube videos right on your homepage when you log in. My name is Matt Bauer for My Computer Works. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.